Also ahead, Waters in Chappaqua, New York, home base of Hillary Clinton.
I don't believe Benghazi would win. I'm going to stick with Hillary Clinton.
Caution. You are about to enter the no-spin zone. In fact, it begins right now. I'm Bill O'Reilly. Thanks for watching us tonight. The murder of Kate Steinle and Congress. That is the subject of this evening's Talking Points memo. New poll from the Associated Press says that Americans do not trust Congress or the major political parties. First question, what is your confidence level as far as Congress is concerned? 4%. That would be 4%. A great deal of confidence. 48%, only some. 46%, hardly any. Confidence in the Republican Party, 8%, a great deal. 40%, only some. 51%, hardly any. Confidence in the Democratic Party, 15%, a great deal.